Hey guys, welcome back to Electrical Car Repair Live. Thank you guys for watching and subscribing to the channel. In today's video guys, we'll be working here on a BMW 3 Series and we'll show you how to find, locate and replace the cigarette lighter fuse, for the one on the front and the rear as well. So you can see we have the cigarette lighter here. And if your fuse is blown, guys, it's easy to blow, though sometimes if you connect something more powerful, we'll show you how to replace it. This one will be for the one here as well. Okay, all the things we have in the thing. Okay, and for the one in the trunk, if you have that station wire. So, in today's video, guys, that's what we'll be doing. We'll have more than 200 videos on this car, so please subscribe, quite a few videos will come. And let's start on it now. We'll need to go to the passenger side of the car because we'll need to locate the glove, the fuse box, which is located behind the glove compartment. So let's do that. Your glove box needs to be completely emptied out so you can access it. Open it. This cover here will need to be removed. Okay, let me flip that cable on the side. So those round things, turn them 90 degrees up like that. And the cover will come out. That's where your fuses are located now, guys. Now, how we know which one is for the cigarette lighter? We need to go ahead, and come towards that fuse box right here. You can see those 10 fuses here. And the bottom row, the one on the very right, it's fuse number 30, will need to be removed and replaced. This is the clip, right here, just slide it out. We'll need to use the small side because this is the side for the small fuses. So I'll go ahead and pull it out. Okay, it's not an easy location, to be honest with you. Okay, let me grab the new fuse now and check out the new fuse. It's not blown on the inside. Okay, trying to focus here. Perfect. And when you are ready to install it, guys, you need to make sure to install it the correct way, the correct hole, and make sure that the pins are going straight in, because if they don't go in, something's wrong and you need to reposition the fuse. Okay, make sure that it's good. And right here, I don't know how I will be able to place it, to be honest with you. Okay, perfect, it went in. I don't know how I was able to get it in. You have to have a small hand towards the end to do that. And do not forget to install your clip here, because you will need it next time. Don't lose it. Put your cover on here, turn the things 90 degrees to lock it in place, and that will be the video for the cigarette lighter fuse. Thank you guys for watching. Please subscribe and see you next time.